Oh, you have to let me go back. I think that I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Because of your faith, I feel that. If you let go, if you want to keep singing, keep singing. Don't worry. Let it go.
And then, you know, I know when the song's over. And so I yelled cut, but they didn't stop.
Like cut, it's like, you don't understand. You don't understand it, Benny. This is something deeper than that. This ain't action and cut. This is God's business going on in here.
Benny gave up and said, let it roll. People were shouting. Water was like everywhere. It was an incredible moment. And they let your brains and your tears were coming down. Oh, it was just a mighty spirit in there. And I never seen anything. Cut! I could hear them. I could hear cut on chocolate. All of this goodness that was happening. And then I was hearing them. And I was going to sit down. And I said, here's what I want. Did you see this as, okay, this is my opportunity, Lord, to really take the house down? You know, I thought about, I said, this is my time to show you how much I appreciate you, God. And how much you give me. You're taking me full circle. You're taking me from pop music, most popular music in the world, to singing gospel. You brought me full circle here just to show the world. Now I've got a father, I've got the masses. And now, we're going to keep the music. You know what I'm saying?